Welcome to the introduction of the Production Suite RIP. At first startup, the RIP will ask you to set up a device. This can be a printer or a cutting device. Select your device regarding manufacturer and model. The available connection options depend on the selected device. Devices can be connected via TCP/IP, a serial interface such as USB or COM port, or an input folder as in our example here. All printing devices offer an additional connection option, the Room Queue. Room stands for RIP Once, Output Many and is used to connect to Production Suite PrintStation. How to set up and use PrintStation will be covered in a separate tutorial. Congratulations, you just set up your first output device. Every output device is represented by its own window. In the main area, you see the job queue with jobs waiting in hold or being processed and a list of the already processed jobs. At the right top, you have job options like stopping or deleting a job, setting up the media size or activating the job info and job preview. Smart Profiler for creating PMMs and recalibrating them can be launched here as well. After your output device is set up, have a look at the preferences. In the General tab, you set up global RIP settings. The Work folder hosts temporary files and all processed jobs. The storage location can be changed, for instance to a SSD hard disk, to improve the performance of the RIP. Set up your desired units and language. Under Fixed License Server, you can directly link to the IP of the machine hosting the license server. If your RIP and the license server are running on the same machine, you can enter the IP for localhost. Leaving this box empty doesn't mean the RIP won't receive a license. As long as the license server and the modules run in the same network, the license will be automatically requested at startup. Settings done in the next three tabs are printer related and can be changed for every output device separately. On the View tab, you can change which columns are displayed in the printer window. Here you can import fonts directly to the RIP. Set up your desired cleanup time, meaning after which time processed jobs will be deleted.